your next movie going to be very different from the last three you have made. Are you already feeling the pressure of taking on a biopic about Hillary Rodham Clinton?
You know, it's funny. I mean, it's sort of a slow process. We're slowly putting it together, but it's sort of happening under a microscope. And I think internet chatter is certainly makes for a good read, even if it's not always true.
Okay, so are you saying, was the role actually offered to Carey Mulligan?
You know, we're just talking to a lot of people right now, and it's, I mean, everything's rumors at this point.
So maybe no official offer, but she was someone who was chatted with Scarlett Johansson. These are all, you can confirm, those have kind of been names that have been thrown around.
The names have been thrown around, but not by us. I mean, we're really, you know, we're not shooting the film for quite a while, so it really isn't a script development process. So it's far too early to talk seriously about names.
Gotcha. Well, is that, though, the kind of movie that you hope to get someone on early because it's so important for them maybe to be in on the process and have as much time as they can to spend with the script?
I think it's always good to bring actors in early. I wouldn't say there's anything necessarily different about this one. I think it's just that sort of people maybe on the internet are speculating. It makes almost for a fun drinking game. Who's going to play Hillary? But I wouldn't say it's different than any other film. Just people are sort of Vegas odds makers, random, you know, housewives are sort of speculating.
Gotcha. So set the record straight right here. How long of a time period are we looking until we hear someone has been cast? 3 months?
Hard to say. I mean, we're not going to shoot the film, you know, even in this year. So,
oh, wow.
Yeah. So, no, so it's a ways off. We're just slowly developing it. I've only been on it for about a month and a half. So yeah. It's going to be a slow process. There's no rush. There's just a lot of internet gossip.